The story opens on a montage of shots of Indianapolis and then moves up State Highway 31 to Kokomo. Judith Light as Jeannie White, Ryan's mother, downplays her actress good looks and wears a wardrobe that is anything but glamorous.
We really wanted to be as accurate as possible. And so I knew that I couldn't do the movie with blonde hair, and so I decided to dye my hair back to my natural color.
Lucas Haas's Ryan does an excellent job at copying the real Ryan down to the stiff walk. Most of the drama focuses on the family, Sister Andrea's skating competition, the kids bickering over their rooms. No attempt is made to portray the brother and sister as perfect little saints. Then comes the moment we know is coming.
Mrs. White, Ryan has AIDS.
And a moment that until now was not known. In her first distress over learning of Ryan's illness, Jeannie White contemplated killing herself and the two children. She also blames herself for giving him hemophilia. Now for the public events we know about. The people of Western School Corporation pushing to keep Ryan out of school, gathering petitions, and the court hearings. George C. Scott as Ryan's attorney, Charlie Vaughn, is subdued compared to the real Vaughn. The real Ryan also has a bit part as a hospital friend, Chad, who also had AIDS. Chad is depressed compared to the optimistic Ryan.
Nobody knows what it feels like to be all alone.
The people of Kokomo won't be happy about this movie, but here's what the real Ryan says about that.
Well, the show doesn't depict them as bad as they really were, and they're not really looking forward to it coming out, but, you know, the point is that, you know, that when we moved to the Cicero, it was a lot better.
If it's any consolation, the media does not come off well either.
Oh my God.
Mr. Vaughn, why are you even here today?
Just listen to me. No, we can't win in Kokomo. That's why Mr. Vaughn's getting the venue changed, and we could lose in another city.
Even if we did lose, we could always appeal.
And that could take years.
What am I gonna do?
What do you want?
You know what I want.
What do you want?
You know what I want, Mommy.
You want to go to school?
Yes! I want to go to school!
Then you will. Damn it. You will.